Today is Monday, October 13th, 2014. This is Debbie Hightower with Blue Fox Properties, and I'm currently at the home located at 6483 West Beecher Falls Way. I'm going to give you a little scan of the neighborhood here. This home is located in Star Valley. Main cross streets are Valencia and Wade. And there's a view of the neighborhood. I'm going to go ahead and take you in the front door. As you enter in the front door, you come to a small entryway. And to the left of the entryway, you open up into a great room, which is the dining room here, a large kitchen area with a gas stove, lots of counter space. Laundry area here, and it opens up to the living room. To the right is the master bedroom. Give you a view of that, which also has sliding glass doors out to the yard. And the bedrooms have carpet. Okay, and here's the master bath. With tile. Stand-up shower. And a garden tub. Okay, and here's the shot from the bathroom out to the bedroom. Okay, I'm gonna go back out. Oh, let me give you a shot here of the closet in the master. All right, back out into the great room. And if we go to the other side of the home, we come to the other two bedrooms. We're going through past the front door here and to the right of the front door. So here's one of the bedrooms. It is carpet as well. And the hall bath. With shower and tub. To the right of the bathroom is your third bedroom. And let me give you a view of the backyard. Going back through the living room. The living room is carpet, but the kitchen and dining areas are tile. Now the backyard has a large patio area. Let me come to the side here so I can show you the full length of it. All right, and there's some rose bushes back here. Or other kind of bushes. I'm not sure what they are. They look like rose bushes. And there's a large area on the side of the home here as well in the yard. Fenced in. Okay, and here's a shot from the other side. If you're interested in this home, please contact us at Blue Fox Properties, 520-780-7888, or visit us on our website at bluefoxproperties.com.